Hey, it's me, Blippi!
Millions of children can't get enough of Blippi's educational videos.
This one is the color yellow!
Here, he's at an aquarium teaching kids all about fish.
I just touched the stingray nice and gently with my two fingers on its back.
So, who is Blippi? He's a 31-year-old actor whose real name is Stevin John. Before getting into kids' entertainment, he served in the Air Force.
Blippi!
He created the character Blippi 5 years ago and now has more than 7 billion views on YouTube. Blippi is so popular, kids were thrilled to learn he was going on a live tour across North America.
I was online within 2 minutes buying tickets. We spent $250 on 4 tickets.
But that thrill turned to anger for these moms when they learned another actor would appear on stage, not the real Blippi.
I felt bamboozled. It's like going to see the Rolling Stones, and all of a sudden after you buy your tickets, you find out it's a Mick Jagger impersonator.
After all the criticism, the tour's website now makes it clear the character will be played on stage by a dynamic stage performer who has been cast as Blippi.
The real Blippi says he'll be a creative force of the live show and says refunds will be granted if people want him.